first of all, I'd like to say happy birthday to my little brother. He's 14 today. And then 2 days ago was my boyfriend's birthday. He's now 21. And on the 14th is Alex's birthday. Yay! I miss you, Alex, and I wish you would post a vlog so I could see your face and know what was going on with your life. Grr! As we all know, the 14th is also Valentine's Day. And like, I don't know what to wear. Could you guys help me? Seriously though, I'm gonna have you guys choose my Valentine's Day outfit. Ready, set, transition! So, this is the first look. It's a red polka dot dress from Urban Outfitters. And I wanted to eventually do a pinup look with this outfit. 50s glamour makeup. I actually have red glittery lips. Shoes by BCBG girls. Look two is a jeans look. How exciting. With a Free People top. Ooh, look at me pose. You know, purple smoky eye-ish thing with glitter. I love me some glitter. Bobbi Blu overshoes. Alright, now third outfit. Yay! It's another strapless red dress. Woo! But I got it like 3 days ago at Loehmanns for $10. Yay! I think it's really cute though. It's very flowy and it has a really cool shape. Sort of a orangey brickish red lips, brown eye stuff. And I have like a bow in my hair, Steve Madden boots. And to help you decide, I have done the bad romance dance in all three of those outfits. You know that I want you. Oh, baby Miles. He's so cute. Alright, so I have another question. And I'm gonna give you a little backstory on how I arrived at this question. It's a long train of thought. And I'm not sure if you'll be able to follow it. Alright, first off, I went to CC's the other day. Pizza was meh. Strangely, their like mac and cheese pizza was the best that was there, and that really confused me. Anyway, their cinnamon rolls were really good. Also not my point. But made me think of point two, which is that time we went to Soup Plantation, and you guys told that waiter that it was my birthday. And he came and sang awkward songs to me. Awkward songs, part three of my train of thought here. All right, awkward songs, like how he sang, I wanna F you. Wasn't my birthday. Thanks for that. All of that, you know, leads to my question. What would be a creepy song to be serenaded with? I think that Ludacris's What's Your Fantasy would be a pretty creepy song to be serenaded. Like, please don't lick me from my head to my toes. So yeah, I'm sure there are more fantastically creepy songs, so post it in the comments.
Peace out.